Csanad Szegedi was a top member of the controversial Hungarian political party, Jobbik. Jobbik is a large group of Hungarian extremists who are considered fascist and anti-Semitic. Szegedi was a member for 9 years, 6 of those years as a vice president. All of that came to a startling halt when Szegedi found out he was Jewish. Join us and hear Szegedi speak about his story of transformation and self-realization of his true identity in being a Jew.